In this video, I will show you how to set A5 paper size in Microsoft Excel. So, click on this page layout and in the size, select this A5. Do not find in this list some more paper size. Drop down, select A5. And click on OK. Also, you can select this size once you try to print. Over here, almost you will find popular size, so select A5. And you can change, and you can select portrait or landscape. So thanks for watching.